Torchwood was destroyed, but HC Clement stayed in business, I think.